setup video for Live Scrum by Silver Fern. It's a 2-minute, 5-step process. Step one is to fix the legs to the ground. This is done using 6 Chemset anchors. Step two is to place the main unit on the legs. The tab fits over the top of the leg and then the bolt is hand tightened. Step three, slide the pads onto the front of the bar of the machine using the locator holes to ensure the pad is up the right way. The pin must be in at all time while in use. The space between the pads should be 1 inch either side of the player's head. Step four, you want to attach the airline to the machine and to the compressor. Place the airline in the machine and to the compressor. Step five, turn the compressor on with the dial and ensure there's no leaks and everything visually looks in working order. Live Scrum by Silver Fern is now ready to use. Please ensure that you watch the Live Scrum safety video and the Live Scrum how to use video before operation with players at scrummachine.co.nz.